Something's going on at that camp. There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh's War. To buy Zero Dawn time. To knock the rebels. They're trying to corner those Osirin. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. I'm still getting a signal from my focus. Shock's not gonna help me here. I can get it from my stash later. cauldron. If I can reach its core, I should get enough data to override some new machines. Looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? These are the coordinates Vesra gave his henchmen from the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. Those machines look like they've been overridden. We better be careful. Eclipse. We need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. There's people here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? To take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
This is our chance! Now!
Pretty sure there were more overridden machines around. I need to deal with those. That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins.
I can help you get in.
Stop whatever this Vesra's doing.
Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock.
Huh.
Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vesra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vesra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back
and miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Must have been some battle the old ones fought here. Was under siege.
The blood wet of our slaves seemed an ancient battle. Soon, we will reap our destiny.
That's my way in.
We, privileged few, will move over.
Tuck's full, but my stash has room. Quite an operation the Eclipse have here. Time to put an end to it. Machine will shrug off acid.
Remember, only I can give you this gift. Only I can meet you. For I. Am no longer just a man. I wield the very power of death itself.
Things get loud whenever I want. Something's involved. Guards? Now for their leader. Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. Bet that's where I'll find them. Send this to my stash.
No longer are we burdened by the Kasha masses. We are free. Free to conquer.
Taru prisoners. I gotta let
them out. An outlander?
Quick.
Who is she?
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
Time's up. Warbots are right outside. Inputting detonation sequence. Alpha, Charlie, Echo. Shit! Safety switches won't disengage. No time to do it manually. It's over. I failed. God, if you're listening, look out for my little girl!
Find this in my stash later.
The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
The arts of the Old Ones are mine alone to command.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marine.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast!
Ugh.
give to watch you die?
You'd have to try a lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
No! No!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others, I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Bezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Bezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around. Find out if there's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
Eclipse, if you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light, and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them. Stash this away for later.
I left word in the Daunt. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. Use my focus here.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Bezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Bezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but If you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
Gotta brace myself against this wind. Like an Intaro shrine. I wonder what it's for.
You see that too?
Intaro tribe's home. Built on top of old satellite dishes. The blight is worse here. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere. I'm still getting a signal from my focus. That sound. The Talnik must be close by. Overriding it should give me data on the surrounding area. Looks like those three are in trouble. Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Yutaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red blight you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
So this is Yutaru territory?
It is. Our home plain song lies just down the road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them will be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain, you should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the Northern Dish. Dain's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can. Like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough. Spot it. Gotta move. Power generator. I'm dead. Climb any higher, but looks like this thing can rotate. If I can figure out a way to turn the power back on, I might be able to move things around and find a way up.
Ah!
get that generator below the dish going. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier. Let's see what this thing does. Should be able to get to that tarmac now. Just gotta find the right spot. Looks like I'm ready to glide onto the tarmac. Just gotta time it right. This will break my fall.
Thank you.
this in my stash later.